Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's travel videos. I'm here at the stairs that Jesus Christ walked up all the time. He consecrated it with his blood, and they're special. I think they've been covered for, I think, thousands of years with wood, never to be revealed. And I think they were just revealed for a month or maybe 2 months a little while ago. But I don't know if they're open now, but the steps are still there. And so I'm gonna go climb those steps. And there's people walking on their knees. I don't know that I'm gonna get on my knees, but I'll climb the steps and share it with you. Thanks everybody for coming along. Bye-bye.
Okay, these are the steps. Jesus used to climb these regularly. Maybe we'll get some literature for you. The Jesus Redeemer climbed many a times and consecrated with his precious blood. See how they're covered with wood, and there's holes in it so that you can touch the stone underneath. So I'm gonna go this way. It looks like they're doing renovations because there's statues on the outside. Okay. That's beautiful. I'm gonna stop here and I'll start again. Bye. And you should pause if you want to read this. So these are the images. Wow. Stop again and restart. grass is amazing too. Excuse me. What is this? Might as well ask. I don't know what that is.
Are you Catholic? No.
Can't understand, not Catholic, okay.
It's the reposition of the Holy Sacrament.
Okay, okay, thank you. Grazie, grazie.
Congregation? What?
Christian. Christian?
What, in what you believe?
I believe in God.
You are a Christian?
Christian. Yeah, not Catholic, though.
Not Catholic.
Thank you. Okay. What's the difference between a Christian and a Catholic? Besides, Catholics are real strict. Okay. All right, everybody. With the camera off, I did come back and walk them, but I didn't climb them on my knees. But I did climb them. Thanks for coming, everybody. Bye-bye.